Hello guys, welcome back on another episode on Ark Survival Evolved. How are you guys? I'm doing quite well. And today, we got something special going on guys. And that is, False Symmetry is joining us on the server. So I better get to pick her up, alright? I'll see you guys in a moment, when I got her in call and such. So I'll be right back. See you in a moment, guys.
Yeah. Okay, you can do an intro if you want.
I will do that in solo. That's okay. So,
got dino glasses skin. I don't want those.
That's if you want a dino to give. Let's go to Spider-Woman here.
Sorry.
Let's go to Spider-Woman here. Yeah, I got
the one that killed me earlier. And I'm not sure. I'm not sure about her. You know, she's a bit.
She can be a bit.
Got a really big head.
Yeah. Basically, you can put that on her saddle, and then she will wear glasses. I think my mammoth wears them.
Okay. Now I've seen glasses before, yeah.
Yeah. And in this game, you get different stats. That's like the cross right down below is your health.
Yeah.
Above that is a thunderbolt. That's your stamina. So if you run or do anything, that will run out. Above that is your food.
Mm-hmm.
Quite an important stat.
And then water. And then my weight that I'm carrying, and then upgrade them.
Yeah.
Or level up.
And there's one.
I know what's up.
There's one stat you're not seeing. I don't have any Stimberries on me. And that's Narco, Torpor.
Okay.
And that's basically the stat that most of the dinos use here. So if I were to shoot you with this, you will fall asleep.
Uh huh. So it's train carries.
Yeah. Trank darts actually. And yeah. Let's oh, you're gonna punch wood, okay.
Yeah, this is all I know about the game. Punching wood and they're making things.
Alright. If I were you, your first engram should be stone hatchet and spear.
Okay, stone hatchet. I don't know what that is though.
It's based on X.
Come back when you have more Ingram points. I don't have any apparently.
All right. You need to level.
I need to upgrade my like health and stuff. Yeah. Should I do like?
You pooped.
Movement speed.
False. You pooped.
Oh, there we go. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Nothing happened.
Okay,
I think
good.
That's weirder actually doing that. Yeah. Oh god. Okay. Let me get rid of it. No, disappear. Drop. Oh yeah. You can have it back.
Thank you. I'm really happy with that.
It's your present.
Thank you. I will treasure it. Anyways, if you go to press V, you'll get your craftables.
Oh, yes. A stone pick and torch.
Yeah, make a stone pick. The torch is only if you...
red. I think I need to get some stone.
Okay. Just walk along the beach, press an E, like here. You get some stone.
Oh yeah, I was thinking I could do that.
And that's also the main thing, how you get food.
I'm not picking anything up.
Alright, go here. Here, there's a few stones.
Stones! Come to me! Oh, there we are, I found one.
Yeah.
What stones?
And what's your food?
I'm not worried about you now. Huh?
Be nice.
I am. I'm going to throw you some stones.
I got better weapons.
Very nice of me.
Yeah. One thing, don't get too close to that ape there.
Oh, okay.
He's not aggro, but he has a little, he likes his personal space. Just saying. But yeah.
Okay. I has a pick. Oh wait, why? How do I go on it? I think I made three.
Oh, that's okay. That's the exact B.
There we are. Isaac, no. Press one. There we are. Perfect.
All right.
Now I can like have a go at these things, right?
Yeah. Now you can grab trees. Now you need to go to trees and or hit stone.
Oh, flint.
Yeah.
I might need some flint. You never know.
Eh, you might. You might.
Means I don't get injured. That's kind of the point of the thing, isn't it, really? You don't use your fist anymore.
Yeah. It saves your hands. And you can use it on wood as well, and that will give you thatch.
Yep. Yeah, I've got thatch.
Good.
I think thatch is like the first thing I got.
Yeah. And you should level sooner or later. Oh,
I'm
wait.
Hot. Okay.
Press
I'm
E.
I'm under the thing.
Press E
I've
again.
Tree squalling on me.
Yeah.
E.
E for inventory.
No, I.
I, sorry.
yes.
Next to your health and such, you see plus, I think, because you leveled.
Yeah. Where on here?
Next to the health stats, and so you can click what you want to level. I would say health and movement speed and weight would be your first stats that are important.
Yeah, now I can learn. So I want a stone hatchet.
Yeah.
Everyone has to do that. Anything else?
You have 5 already.
Get me. I'm gonna beat you up.
Yeah.
You realize that, right? That's what I've joined to do.
Yeah.
There's V, is it? Yeah, okay, V. So I can now make a stone hatchet.
Yep. And the next thing you want to learn is actually the slingshot.
Okay.
So. Yeah, that's basically the begin things.
Uh huh.
Do you want to see some more dinos? Like a big city? Alright.
I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing.
Yeah.
Where's the Okay, wait a second, I need more like XP to do something. Hey, look, have a stone hatchet. Look at me go.
Oh, so pro.
Yep, see? I can chop a whole tree down. I do keep getting hot though because of that.
Yeah.
Wait, oh, that's inventory. Wait.
You probably have too much in your inventory.
Probably. Not those. How do I eat these things?
Put them on your inventory. Put them on your inventory bar.
Okay. Drop that and that. And it's not dropping them, that's helpful.
Yeah.
The PC
it is on is having a little bit of trouble, especially when multiple people are online. We're looking for an upgrade for it, but money.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I'm gonna move now? Very slowly.
What are you dropping on the ground then? Thatch.
Wood. It should be pretty,
I
guess.
You're throwing away your pickaxe?
Yeah, one. Because, did I throw out two?
Nah. Okay, you made extra, and then it's cool.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, I haven't made a, what did you say? Slingshot?
Yeah. If you can make one, you'd shoot. And grab some stone. Stone is probably the heaviest thing.
Yeah, I think you need more XP for that, though.
Yeah, probably. Let me actually help you a bit. Where are you, Hop? Hobgoblin. There you are.
I'm attacking this rock. It's saying mean things to me, man.
Yeah, probably. I will kill this.
I'm attacking it. Oh, I literally... Wait, what? I didn't know that was a thing. I literally killed the... I'm hoping no one was a fan of that rock or anything. It died a bit.
It will respawn.
Also, I leveled up, I think.
Yeah,
yay!
I've been killing some dinos.
Wait. I need weight, please. And not a spear, a slingshot. Oh yeah, then. Sweet.
All right. When you get a slingshot, I'm going to teach you one of the next things we need.
I need some fiber and some hide for a slingshot there.
Okay, fiber is here really easy. Just run around the bushes, pressing E.
Yeah, I'm already doing that.
And if you run up to Hobgoblin, there should be some hide on him.
Wait, how do I equip my fists?
Q.
U. Okay. I was gonna say I'm not collecting anything. And where do I get hide from?
On Hobgoblin. Normally from killing dinos, but I already got some.
Oh, that's the name of the dinosaur. I didn't realize that. I'm like, what's a hobgoblin?
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I'm trying to keep naming them after cartoon heroes.
I've only got ride as an option.
Press F to it.
F. Okay. Need some hide.
It's quite down below.
How do I only grab like some of it?
Shift. Shift click. And drag to your inventory.
Okay.
You can grab F-team, by the way. I got plenty of it.
Yeah, but I didn't want to like take all of it. Okay, there we are. So slingshot. Take one of those. Now, if I get stones, can I not drag? I can drag them onto it, right? No,
you just have to grab it. Stones will go in automatically. So
okay, great.
All right, let's aim at this dodo.
No, not the dodo. Okay, fine.
And
I have to click. Okay, that makes sense. Ah, yeah. You got a friend.
Yeah, these are recently added. They're quite cute.
Aww.
Ooh. Watch out, these guys.
You just got killed by that guy. Oh. Oh, he's killing me. I didn't realize that. I just hit you.
Yeah. I'm good.
How do I shoot this thing? I don't...
Yeah, it's a bit hard.
Oh, no, but this left click. Okay. I was hiding right and I was like, what's going on?
Did he kill it or is it unconscious?
Yeah, of course I killed it.
No, it's unconscious. Okay. Now, to tame it...
Was I not meant to kill it?
No, watch out, watch out.
Oh, no.
Well, you learned how to kill it, okay.
Well, that's what I thought you were going to say. You're like, you haven't killed it. And I was like, oh, okay, well, I'll kill it.
Yeah. Alright, next thing. There's another one here. This one's a bit higher level. So, I probably should help you with this one.
Getting some more stones.
Yeah. Basically, dodos...
Wait, what do you mean? I don't need no help. Pow! 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 Pow!
It's getting quite bloody.
There you go. Oh, no. Wait, what?
My goodness, a bit better.
How dare you! Is it dead? Oh, you killed it again! I knew that time. That was your fault.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Are you mad now?
Huh?
Are you mad now?
Yes, I'm gonna kill you with a slingshot in a second. I don't think it's possible, but I'm sure I'll find a way.
I only got trunk arrows. Yeah, I want to show you how to tame, but that's not really working right now.
No, because you killed a dodo!
Yeah. I'm drowning myself. It's punishment.
Fine. Come on, me.
Dodo.
Try to find another dodo.
Yeah.
Wait, there's someone walking over there. Who's that? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me. I'm a bit faster as you. I boosted a lot of my...
No, I thought you looked really different. Like, your skin was different.
Oh. Well, I got a tricat now.
Things are spoiling in my inventory.
Yeah, that happens.
Oh, actually, I'm hungry.
Eat.
How do I eat? Yeah, but how do I eat?
Put it on your inventory, in your hotbar.
Oh, yeah.
Press the button.
Yeah, but it's the way you've eaten it in the thing, isn't there?
Hmm?
The way you're eating it in the thing. You don't unlock your berries, that's a bad idea.
You can use each item if you click it.
Nom 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 nom.
Don't need to eat
nom,
too
nom,
much.
Nom, nom. Why not? It's not doing anything for my health, my food.
Oh, really? That's odd.
Oh, not an awful lot.
Yeah, it's...
Why can I not eat too much? Do I get fat?
Yeah. Oh, this... Oh, I found dodos. And a turkey.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm fat.
I don't think you're fat. You're
I'm absolutely huge. Oh, the turkey! Okay, I don't feel as bad. Happy Thanksgiving, turkey.
You can't kill it. Oh.
Oh. Oh no, attacking me. It's an attack turkey.
Yeah, this.
No, I'm kidding. I'm fine.
No, turkeys are a bit too powerful.
What do you mean it's too powerful? It's got, dude, I've got it.
It's.
Dude, I've got this.
You can't tame it. You're shooting at me, by the way.
Yeah, good. I am hitting this turkey though. Oh, no, careful, man. Hitting me. It's very nice of you. Also, it's level 32. How is a turkey with more levels than I am? How dare you be so pro? You're getting attacked by this guy as well. Oh, is he attacking me?
No.
Oh, I'm very slow. I think I broke. He broke my bone. Is he annoyed at me?
Yeah.
Like, I can only back off very slowly.
Okay, run.
The turkey's still after you as well.
Yeah. Well, watch out, the turkey
I
is a bit.
Can't run.
My
health is low. I'm gonna die. Rip. I'm gonna run this way. Goodbye.
Come with me, you. I can tank a bit of damage, but I'm gonna grab my bird.
Yeah. That's really helpful, man. I'm glad that I can only reverse just fast enough. No, this guy's gonna catch up. Oh, he keeps pushing me forward. I'm gonna die. Goodbye, cool world. I can hit it with this guy. I'm gonna kill it anyway.
Yeah, the problem with turkeys is they are only for the event right now. Ooh.
I got killed by a super turkey. Is this, you didn't tell me it was a super turkey.
Yeah, that's the thing.
You didn't
that
tell me it was a turkey.
They are special for the event, so they're a bit more powerful than they should be.
Yeah, how dare they?
I'm trying to get your body safe.
I think I just respawned. Okay, now I respawned somewhere weird. This is not a normal place to spawn.
Where did you spawn?
By a big stone building.
Foss, you need some clothes. You're a bit.
I know! Naked. I'm waiting for my stuff back, and you're not giving it to me.
Alright, let's see. Drop. 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 Slingshot.
Yep, I need that. It wasn't broken or anything.
Well, you can still repair it.
Yeah, I need to figure out how to do that first, though.
If you get the items, you can actually press the button it's on.
Yeah, I'm clothed.
Good.
The three. Oh, there we are.
Yeah, let's go outside. Okay. Let's go outside.
Where did you go?
Let me see. I'm here.
Find your dinosaurs in my way. There we are.
Okay, let's run to the big door there. And cool. I need to eat.
Eat then. You having fun in that door?
Yeah. I like being indoors. Indeed. A second.
Okay, well, I mean.
Let's see if we can find a nice dodo.
We need a nice dodo, not a mean one.
Yeah.
No more turkeys.
Yeah.
That's what I figured.
Avoid turkeys, they're a bit strong. They are
super strong. He was like level 32 or something.
Yeah, they can
only got like a level 1 string shot kind of thing.
Oh yes, dodo. They can only be killed by T-Rex or Giga, not things. Here's a female dodo.
What? They can only be killed by T-Rex?
Yeah.
Why were we even near it then? Where are you?
Here.
You spit this way and then I was like. Did you just say here and then you're not there?
Here. And here's a dodo.
Hey dodo.
And Dodo wants to be your friend.
He does, and it's also very laggy.
Yeah. We get
next. I'm right next to him, and then I'm just like, nope.
Well, your aim is poor.
Huh?
He pooped an egg.
I'm actually lagging. I can't. Yeah. Oh, that's how you hit. I think I've run out of stone.
I'm trying to pick up an egg, but it's not working.
Is that why you're on the floor?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's the dodo?
I was like, what are you doing?
Sleeping. Oh, there's the dodo.
Oh, wait a second, I can level up. What should I learn now?
Let's see. Well, I don't think anything is quite important right now. I would say narc.
Spear.
Spear would be good. Yeah. And narcotics. Some kind of would be quite good as well.
Narcotics, okay. V.
Where's the dodo? I lost him.
He walked over here. Where? I'll find him, don't you worry. Where you at, Mr. Dodo?
Dodo.
Oh wait, was it Mrs. Dodo? It was from Mrs. Dodo.
It wasn't Mrs. Dodo because it's later.
How did you lose it?
I was in my inventory.
It's your fault. Who knew?
I was checking.
Then a dodo ran away. here's one.
Yeah. Good. Good, damn it. But
oh, it's a male dodo. There we are.
Oh, it's unconscious. It's gone. Unconscious. Alright. If you want to tame this baby, you need to put berries in it too.
Food. Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Okay. And specifically major berries they like a lot. So I'll actually help you a bit.
What?
Because I got plenty on me.
You what?
Okay. And as you can see, his taming will go up.
Yeah.
And of course, it don't always go this fast, but yeah.
Yeah. Poor Dodo.
Dodo will be your friend.
It's only level 8. I should got a better Dodo. Yeah, tame the Dodo.
Yeah. If you press E on it, you can actually name it.
And that was my own inventory. E. No, that's the same thing. Where can I name it?
Keep pressing E on it.
Oh, E, hold. Yeah. There we are. What should we name it? Our first dodo.
It's your first dodo. You can name it.
I don't want to name it.
Hello, kitty.
Kitty?
No, that's my.
I know. I know, you're talking about literally your cat.
It was like, I want attention now. Yeah, yeah, no, you want. No, you want. How's the naming going?
I don't know what to name it. I'm looking at the thing going, no, I don't know what to name it.
Wilson. Ooh, he's following me.
Wilson. No, but can you get doggies? You can't get doggies, can you?
Yeah, you can actually get.
It might have to happen.
You can actually get.
We can change
dogs.
Its name later.
Yeah.
Wilson. Is your name Wilson?
Yeah.
Yeah, Wilson. Level 11, Wilson. You're more level than I am.
Okay. If you press T, it will follow you. It is slow, but it will follow you.
Come on, Wilson. Yeah. I mean, so we're going to have to be very careful that I don't hit him in the face. I mean, that's going to happen at some point, for sure.
I mean, how can you hit something so adorable in the face?
No, by accident. I mean, not on purpose.
Alright, I'll show you our main base thing, if you want.
I want to, like, give him some more berries.
Okay. You should have plenty.
Oh, you're giving him loads of those ones. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, Dodo.
Every dino has its favorite food, and for dodos and most plant eaters, it's magic berries.
He runs. Sorry. You do realize I'm gonna do this. Like, this is how I'm gonna spend my time. Also, I can level up.
That's probably the bird as well that can level.
Uh-huh.
But that's basically my carrier pigeon.
Dodo's just literally chilling under the feet of your bird. You better be careful with Wilson. I kill Wilson. I'm killing you. You do realize that's how it works, right?
Yeah, no. I'm already scared. I'm yeah. Alright.
Are we landing? You're going down low.
Yeah, we're going to land here. This will be a little bit laggy, because a lot of dinos will load in, and a lot of buildings. And Welcome to the Iron Mall.
What?
Iron Mall.
Iron Mall?
The Iron Mall.
Mall?
Yeah. Best space to land?
There you are. Oh god, I'm glitched. Okay, there we are.
Yes, he can be.
Ta-da!
Welcome to this place. This is our community thing.
It's cool. We've got She-Hulk and He-Man.
And She-Ra. She-Ra's
here. She-Ra, yeah.
If you know that, she's the counter version of He-Man.
Ah. I didn't. But now I do.
And
She-Hulk. Jessica's over here.
Yep.
Grayson, Mr. Greeny. Battle Bronto. Baller. Pencil Neck. Oh, that's mean. Mary Jane. Chunky.
Yeah, you can. I think you can name the find the ones that I named without even the prefix of it.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. If you see this thing here, this ugly thing. Let's see where
I don't know where you are. There's so many names in the thing. I can't
tell
which one's yours.
I see. Yeah,
you want pill? Yeah, there we are.
Oop, I'm jumping past you. If you look at that building there, that's what I built.
Oh, it's cool.
Like, it's really basic, but it works.
No, I like it. I mean, I don't really know what building is like in this. And because blacksmith, you're a blacksmith.
Yep.
Cool.
How about 10 minutes guy on the other side? You see him?
What?
That guy.
Flying guy?
No, the one biting something there.
Yeah, what about him?
Want to tame him? Let's see what level he is.
I think it's a pretty bad idea, but sure! Let's go ahead. Oh, I don't want to go in the water. Pretty bad idea.
I can't see his level. Come. Yeah.
Should we head over there?
I think it would be wiser to actually do it a bit different. Ooh, he's actually coming this way. And
he's coming
just,
to say hello.
He's just level 8, so he's
goodbye.
Actually...
Is he gonna eat us?
Yeah, he's coming. Let's head into the building. Come.
I shot him once in the nose.
Run.
Oh!
get into the walls. Get in.
He's gonna eat you! Get away!
Alright, we should be able to hit him from here. Oh yeah. You need to keep a few seconds in between, like 5 seconds, for Toper to rise up. So you don't...
What, to rise up?
Toper. The stat that makes him sleepy. Ooh. He's liking the...
Is he dead?
No, he's liking the window. The door. Okay. Let me see if I can lure him over here. I'm gonna grab Hobgoblin and grab an... thing.
I don't know what he's eating through the door.
He's trying to attack the door.
Can he do that?
Yep.
He's gonna break through any second.
It should have plenty of health. Let me find a little herbivore. To lure him a bit.
He haven't got like a little tower or anything. Like,
yeah, I'm trying to get...
Get him.
I'm trying to get an... Oh wait, I can actually do something else. I'm gonna grab you.
Okay, trying to get some cool air. What? Oh, you're there.
I miss you.
As long as you don't kill me.
Alright. I'm gonna hover here.
Do you want me to shoot him from over here?
Yeah. Can you hit him?
Yep.
And he's down. Don't shoot anymore. Okay, for this guy, we're gonna need meat. Especially primate.
I don't think I have any.
So let's actually get inside again.
Mm-hmm. Through the door?
Yep, through the door.
I think I can open it.
Yeah. And
hey man, how you doing? You good? You don't look very happy.
This one.
I keep an eye on him.
No need. If you jump on Big Bully here. Go inside. This T-Rex with the saddle.
Okay.
And I will grab this one.
Why do we need to get on dinosaurs?
They grab meat a bit faster and they're easier with killing.
Oh, I don't know how to get on this guy.
Stand next to his leg and press E.
Oh, yep. I was waiting for things to come up. Are we going back towards where he is?
Yeah.
I don't know if it doesn't want to turn around.
Yeah, they have a turner
back,
circle.
Back up, reverse. Why do they not reverse?
They can, but they're really slow.
Don't mind me, dinosaur. I'm stuck on things. I need to zoom out.
Where are you?
Stuck on these guys. Okay, I'm turning, it's fine.
At once. So if you go into the dino inventory with F, you actually want to get the prime meat of him.
The what meat?
The prime meat.
Oh, I haven't got it for my dinosaur yet.
Because that's the meat that actually gives you the best
taming. Prime meat.
Yep.
Raw prime meat.
Yeah. But be careful, that's a bit of low spawn. Load timer, so. And you want to put in as much as possible.
Yeah, no, I didn't pick that much up. I wanted to put some in there for now.
Yeah, you eat it right away.
Yeah, I didn't realize. What? No, I don't want to get on you. No. I can't scrap some more.
I already gave him a bit more. I had someone wreck sand as well.
Yep.
And now it's just waiting till he eats again. And it is in 40 bones.
Okay. He's got a lot of meat on him.
Mm-hmm.
Is he gonna get up in a second? Okay, no, he's not gonna get up. His taming's going up quite a lot.
Yeah, He gets 3 extra levels. He won't be a super high level, but...
Yeah.
Right now, I'm just wanting to show you how to do things and give you something big. Or at least something that looks big.
It looks big. I think it's more just learning kind of what the items and stuff do. Oh.
Yeah.
In the Rex.
And
oh, what in the Rex? Oh no.
Name it whatever you want.
Okay, I know.
Barney.
Barney the dinosaur. No.
Yeah. I see it. Well, then we should paint it purple, actually.
No, no, it needs to be purple and is it green or something? I don't know. Barney. He's probably the one that looks most like Barney.
Yeah.
There's a little on the chubby side.
A bit on the chubby. Oh wow.
Well, compared to this one next, like this guy's like super like muscly and stuff, and then this. Oh no, they're both the same. It's color. I think it's just
it's
color.
And look, on the other side, there's another one.
There is. I think I'm gonna leave that one doing its thing. Oh, they're still following me. What do I do with them? Should I bring him in?
Yeah, open door. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that. We got two dinos. They're not the biggest levels, but I just wanted to show her something of the game. But it was really great fun hanging out with her. Really enjoyed it. And I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Anyways guys, this was Remuko. I'll see you guys next time. Please hit the like button if you like this video. And please follow for more videos like this. Anyways guys, sayonara.